dawn of creation. The universe has been watched over by its guardians. Powerful beings as old as time itself. Each of us oversees a sector of the universe for whose well-being and safety we are responsible. For millennia, I have watched over Earth and all its inhabitants, observing the ebb and flow of civilizations, chronicling all of man's triumphs and failures. Slow, steady spiral of degradation. And now, more than ever, it seems close to drowning itself in its decrepit. The ugliest side of human nature is reared its head, and man's world, poisoned by such moral decay, is sicker than ever.
Just a lot of things, zoom, zoom, zoom. I think I'm in a place, man. creates itself, a king in its own palace, lies above all with the world at its feet. But pride goes before destruction, haughtiness before fall. A castle of cards, inherently flawed, it will make fools of
legislation changes and better working conditions.